Krishna class of Bala Gopuram is presented to you as kept from epic Ramayana. The scene is Ram and Bhagavata from Aranyakanda.
We welcome him back to Ayodhya after hearing the news of Father Dhrishtadyumna's death and Bhagavan Ram, Bhagavan Sita and Bhagavan Lakshman's exile with really sad and upset at another Kirti. Here we will be able to see his relationship as well as his response in the kingdom in Jinan.
Mandavi, how will I be able to convey to Brother Ram that our beloved Pitashu is no more with us, and it is not my wish to be king of Ayodhya? He truly deserves to be the king by all means. I want to go to the forest and get my brother Ram, Mata Sita and Brother Lakshman back to Ayodhya.
Swami, I can understand how you feel. Your feelings are true and Brother Ram will understand you very well.
Hey God, since you are back and now won't you meet my Ram, will you please take me along?
Even I would like to come meet Ram, Sita and Lakshman. Each day feels so long without them.
You know that I don't even deserve to be the beginning. Can I also join to the forest as well, please?
Brother Bharat, even I would like to join you all.
Even all the ministers and many Ayodhyavasis want to come with us.
Dear mothers, Mandavi, all the ministers and many Ayodhyavasi came with Bharata to the river bank and the brother of Bharat.
Hey Bheel, would you please guide us to the way where you saw Sri Ram, Mata Sita and Lakshman?
It will be our pleasure to take you there. Prabhu, Sri Ram and Mata Sita did not accept any help or food, blankets or food from us. They just ate tree roots and drank water from the river. Let me take you there where I saw them yesterday.
Prabhu Sri Ram, Mata Sita and brothers Lakshmana were in Chitrakoot. Lakshmana has built a hut for Prabhu Shri Ram and Mata Sita near the river.
Sita, look at those birds chirping on that tree. They look so beautiful.
Yes, come and sit for us every day. I don't think we may have enjoyed this in Rajmahal, Swami.
Brother Shri Ram, when I come with me to take some fruits, also Brother Bharata with the Sena on the Dwaj of Ayodhya, coming in our direction. Looks like he is the fearless to acquire Ayodhya forever.
No, Lakshman, I know my brother Bharata. He is very dedicated and polite. He is even better than those days in Swarpana. He would not do it.
Yes. So true. Sometimes there are pleasant fights between Bharat and Lakshman for your love.
Brother Ram, Mata Sita, Brother Lakshman, we all miss you so much. Ayodhya is so lost without your direction and love. They don't seem like you. I'm just the servant of the kingdom.
I have given commitment to our father to fulfill his wish. I know even though the words were given by Mata Keke, but they were spoken by our father, and I will follow what he said. I am not angry on Mata Keke as well.
If that is what your decision is, I will accept it as your blessing. Please give me your Paduka. They will represent you on the Raj Singhasan until you come back.
Through this epic Ramayana, we learned so much that may impact us lifelong.
Prabhu Shri Ram has set an example of ideal service and caring for the other world. He completed the commitment to his God with full intention that even after his death, he violated and invited human beings to the kingdom to become king, to the food, instead to keep the word of his father. Whereupon, on the other hand, set an example of ideal brother. Rather just accepting the throne to be king of Ayodhya, he went to meet his brother Ram in the forest to show how much he loved and respects him as elder brother. That shows the unity and love within family, which can act as a seat of prosperity and growth in life.
Rama, Rama, Rameti, Rame, Rame, Manorame, Sahasranama Tattulyam, Rama, Nama, Rane, Sri Rama, Rama, Rameti, Rame, Rame, Manorame, Sahasranama Tattulyam, Rama, Nama, Rane, Sri Rama, Rama,